records. And the group continued its hot streak, thanks in part to a classic slow jam written and produced by Michael Henderson titled Be My Girl.
All was not lost today. Your brown eyes converted me.
I wrote this song, and Ron Banks and I were in the back of United Sound. And I said, Ron, I got a song for you. So I played it for him. He says, oh, man, that's kind of nice. And he did such a fantastic job on that song.
The way Ron Banks sung the lead was a great song. You know, it brought out his tenor. He had a very, very clear tenor.
You've got me dreaming.
Ron and LJ, that's a beautiful tag team right there, just to hear those, especially when they get to the end, when they, I want you to be my girl, you feel what I mean? But he going here and he going there, and he, like all of that.
Won't you be my girl? My girl, be my girl.
Come on, man. That's magic hearing the end of that record, Be My Girl.
Be My Girl became the dramatic sixth top 10 hit, peaking at number 3.
And let me know. Wow, man, I love the Dramatics, man. They got cuts, man.
The Dramatics were living the dream,